So now let's try move number one. Start with your knees bent, body nice and straight. Bring the arm above the head, a clean curve. The wand aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back. And now let's see you try that.
So imagine we're going to get the tip of your wand to the tip of your fingers and the other hand. So we're going to do a swish flick. Try one more time. 3, 2, 1, swish flick. Brilliant. Lovely first move. Let's move on to number two and have another.
So now let's try move number two. Turn your body to the left, bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the enemy. Now let's see you try that.
Perfect abs, brilliant, well done. Very nice. Right, now let's add number three to that.
And now let's try move number three.
So get nice and low, both underarm.
Stay low, bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center. Keep your eye on the target at all times. And now let's see you try that.
Very nice. Okay, so
and now for move number four. This is to fire a shot behind you, and the key thing is on this move to keep your wrist turned up enough so that you don't shoot the ground. So now let's see you try that. And now for move number five, which is a sneaky move favoured by Deckington. Make sure your weight is over the balls of the feet so that you can bring your pelvis forward and give yourself enough room at the back to bring the wand into line with the target. So let's see you try move number five.
Very nice. Lovely. So one more time, free hand on your tummy and we'll go behind your back. 3, 2, 1. Brilliant. Would you like to do one of your warm moves over to your camera active there, your camera? To number one. Ready? One above your head. 3, 2, 1, swish flick. Very nice.